How do you fix unexpected indent error in Python? So in this session you will learn how to fix indentation error, which is unexpected indent. I hope now you know what is indentation and the indentation rules in Python. If not, please rewind the video. In short, indentation is just a space in the beginning of code line. If you get this error, means 1. Some space is missing, so you need to add some extra space. Or 2. Some space exceeds, so you need to remove some extra space. First line cannot have indentation, so let me remove the space in the beginning of code of line. Okay. Now we are out of indentation error. So the next thing is, indentation is mandatory to define a block of code. So after double dot in Python, what follows is a block of code. This is usually for while loop, if statement, for loop, and when creating classes. So let me add some extra space and get out of indentation error. So here you can see I can add one space. Okay, now you can see we are out of the error. So another thing is, use space instead of tab. As you can see here, there is one space, two space. Okay, so it is advised that we need to use space instead of tab. That is the best practice to define indentation level in Python. Okay, so another issue is, number of space must be uniform in a block of code. And here you can see there is error. Okay, so here let me count the number of spaces. There is 1, 2. Okay, while here in line 22 there is 1, 2, 3. So according to the indentation rules in Python, we need to have uniform number of space in a block of code. So here I can say 1 space exceed, so let me backspace, and then now you can see it's okay. So number of space must be uniform. Another issue is, use 4 spaces per indentation level. As you can see here, after if statement, let me count the space here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is what is recommended. You should use 4 spaces per indentation level. So actually this is all about how you can solve indentation error. I hope your error is now fixed. Let me know on comment below what first came in your mind when you faced this error in Python. So actually this is an end of our today's session. Don't forget to like this video, because we usually measure the performance of our video by checking out how many people likes our video. But also not forget to share this video, because maybe someone is in need of this video but has yet discovered it. Not forget to subscribe so as you can be updated in every Tuesday when we upload a new video. Thank you, and I see you in the next Tuesday.